As the final episode of Game of Thrones kept diehard fans glued to their screens, Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar teased fans with his own Iron Throne moment from the sets of the upcoming film Housefull 4. Akshay on Monday posted a photograph on social media in which he is seen sitting along with his co-stars Kriti Sanon, Ritesh Deshmukh, Bobby Deol, Kriti Kharbanda and Pooja Hegde on a throne made of skulls. Along with it, he wrote, "Housefull of Thrones, who lives, who dies, only the script decides." After 8 seasons and 73 episodes, Game of Thrones came to an end with the final episode, The Iron Throne, on Sunday night, taking the internet by storm. Ritesh, who features with Akshay in Housefull 4, commented, "Forget winter, Diwali is coming," referencing the popular "winter is coming" catchphrase from Game of Thrones. Directed by Farhad Semji, the fourth installment of the popular comedic franchise is slated to release on Diwali 2019. INS Report.